Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling phone and app notifications on Xiaomi Mi watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You will need to use the Mi Fitness app in order to do this. So open the app on your phone and tap on Device at the bottom of the homepage. Tap on App Notifications. Tap OK on the pop-up. Then find Mi Fitness in the list and tap the toggle to enable notification access. Tap Allow on the pop-up. Tap the back arrow. Then tap the toggle to turn on app notifications. You can tap this toggle to only receive notifications when your phone is locked. Now choose the apps that you would like to get notifications from by tapping the toggle to the right of the app. You can enable apps such as Facebook, Messenger, Messages, and WhatsApp. To get notified of incoming calls, go back to the Device page and tap on Incoming Calls. Then tap the toggle to turn on vibration for incoming calls. You may have to accept and enable permissions to access your contacts here. Your watch will now receive the app notifications that you enabled and incoming calls. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xiaomi watch tips and tricks.